Today was this boy's graduation ceremony, but he didn't want to celebrate it alone. His mum never graduated, so he wanted to give his mum her special moment. So, after the ceremony, he ran to his mum, removing his gown and placing it over her. He made sure to let her know that he was proud of everything she had accomplished.